Children, now we have come to the last topic of our chapter. This is the last topic of our chapter. Okay. What is the name of this topic? Predecessor and successor. Oh, what is this teacher telling? Such a big name. How are we going to study? No, children. It is very simple. Predecessor means the number will be given to you. One number will be given to you. The number which comes before that particular number is called predecessor. For example, before the number 21, which number will come? 20. So 20 is the predecessor. Before the number 58, which number will come? 57. 57 is the predecessor. Same way, before the number 400, which number will come? 399. So predecessor is the number which comes before. Let us see the predecessor and successor with an example. 3451 is the predecessor of 3452. That is, this is the given number. Before this, which number will come? Yes, 3451. So this is the predecessor of 3452. Okay, children. Now, let us see. That is what I have written here. Predecessor of 3452 is 3451. Always predecessor is one number less than the given number. Okay. Before number we say, no, same thing only. Okay. Now, so predecessor is the number which comes before a given number. So a number is given. Before that, which number should come? That is called as predecessor. The predecessor of 100 is 99. Predecessor of 211 is 210. Okay. Now, what is successor? Okay. Successor is the number which comes after a given number. That is, we call after number, no? Same thing. Before number and after number. Same thing only. Successor of 2363. After 2363, which number will come? 2364. So, successor of 2363 is 2364. What is the successor of 1000? Yes, 1000. The successor of 1000 is 1001. What is the successor of 2345? 2346. Successor is the number which you could not see this clearly, no, teacher, when I wrote. I rubbed it above, so it got. Successor is the number which comes after a given number. One number is given. After that number, whatever is the number to come, that is called successor. Children, let us do this with an example. Okay. Which is the successor of this particular number? 7596. Which number will be the successor? Yes, it is 7597, isn't it? What will be the successor of 2434? Which number will be the successor of 2434? Yes, 2435. Okay. Which number will come before 5112? Yes, 5111. Okay, I hope you understood. Let us do one exercise also for better understanding. I have given a exercise here so that my children can better understand. Okay, let's do it. Yes, children. Can you see it? Fine. So here you have to find the predecessor and successor. Okay, are you ready for that? Let's do it. Which is the number which will come after 4768? Just like your middle number, before number, after number. Which number will come after 4768? Yes, 4769. And after 4769, 4770. Okay, next one. Let's do the second one. Which number will come before 2221? Before predecessor. Before 2221, which number will come? 2220. Now, which number will come after 6891? Means after number, successor. Which number will come after 6891? 6892. Now, fourth question. Before 3999, which number will come? Yes, 3998. And after 3999, which number should come? Okay, you got it right. 4000. Okay, now, makle, the last sum for this exercise. 7831. Which number will come after that? 7832. And after 7832? 7833. Okay, I hope you understood this. Makle, predecessor means the number which comes before a particular given number. And successor means the number which comes after the given number. Okay, I hope you understood this exercise. Same type of exercise, but with different number is given for us in the textbook. So this will help you to do it. So I told you, no big words, but they are all very simple. I hope, children, you understood the topics that I taught you today. Hope all of you have a very good understanding of this. My dear children, as I say always, stay healthy, stay home. And meet you in the next class. With this, I come to the end of the explanation of this lesson number 1. Bye, children. Bye for now.